Dandelion can be a bit spooky sometimes. It bothers him if a tiny speck on the wall is slightly different from the day before. He's the only one that I always ride on the outside track. He finds half passes really easy. The only time he struggles is when you're riding him right up to a sign. Good. I'll do that now. He can stop and have a look if he wants to, but he shouldn't run away or go backwards or anything.